such thing as either of them, but it doesn't make me feel.
Absolutes. Well, good evening when you watch this. I'm filming this in the wind on the beach, so just for effect, you'll probably hear a lot of wind noise and you probably hardly hear me speak. But I'm just dropping in to say hello and to share some news from South Africa. I heard from Clint that he was at Absolutes last Sunday, and it was really cool. He sent photos and told me what was happening at Absolutes. So I thought I'd drop in and share some news, what's happening in Daryl's world here in South Africa. So stay tuned. I'm trying to do this walking, and I hope you can actually hear me and everything. If not, I'll probably have to redo this take somewhere else. But anyway, guys, well, good to hear from someone actually. I've been on Facebook for Lent, so that's why you'll see you'll be thankful your home feed pages are empty because there's nothing from Daryl. But keep hearing from Zoe on BVM. If you guys don't get BlackBerry, you should get BlackBerry. Yeah, so we can find a place that's a little less windy so I can actually do this and you can hear what I'm saying. I'm sitting on a pier, check it out, overlooking the sea. I'm sitting like by a bra place, or as you say, a barbecue place, kind of sheltered from the wind. Anyway, to fill you in, South Africa's cool. It's really cool to be close to my mom again and my brother and hang out. And I've got into mountain biking, so it's pretty cool. I go cycling and stuff. It's quite fun. I'm going proper mountain biking pretty soon, so I'm excited. New church is awesome. It's very different, but it's cool. I mean, different to say. I mean, yeah, it's living in Vista and working with you guys for Absolutes was a certain way, and living in South Africa, working in St. Martin's, it's quite different. I'm not very involved in the evening service. All I go along is listen to the sermon and get to worship, which is quite cool. Really enjoyed that, being able to sing to God. And then afterwards we have a cafe called Philadelphia Cafe. Kind of like chillax, but more for, I mean, we have a cafe and sell food and stuff, so it's a bit more properly organized, I guess. What else to say? Jeez, I'm blank. Youth is cool, quite small group, like Absolutes, I guess. And what else to say? I do a Friday night youth thing, that's the big thing. Like a whole bunch of youth come and we talk about Jesus at the end, and in the beginning we do a whole bunch of games and activities. Pretty cool. And then Wednesday night we also do a cell group, like we do Absolute Word. And I mean, it's been good. When I was on Facebook, it's been good to see Daryl's post, other Daryl, Jesus Daryl, as they say, doing the Bible study thing and putting the notes on Facebook. It's been good to hear what you guys have been saying and feel part of Absolute and what's going on there. Weirdest thing in South Africa, like hardly any teenagers actually use Facebook. They all got Facebook, but they don't use it, which is really cool, I suppose, because South Africa is a very outdoorsy country. You can go to the beach like this. People go surfing, people are running, people doing triathlons, people doing stuff outside the whole time. So I also started soccer, football on Sundays with some guys from church. That's pretty cool. We've got a few Arsenal fans in my church and Chelsea fans, which is cool. What else? I'm watching a big South African game tomorrow. But fun, first time I'm seeing my national team actually play, so quite excited. Fun versus Senegal. That's really cool. And the awesome stadium, which you can see over there in the background. It's really cool to be by the beach and actually see the stadium. I'm pausing for now. I'm watching these things as I'm like half recording them, then pausing and then just seeing how they sound. I really hope it comes out. I'm laughing at how many times I'm saying and ah, so I totally apologize, and I totally like apologize if this makes you creep by watching it. Like, oh, he's really bad at speaking. I'm out of England, so I don't speak proper English anymore, do I? I don't know. So that was a really bad joke right there. So I wanted to just encourage you guys with some stuff. It's good to hear and see what's going on in Absolute. And I was thinking about the Olympics approaching in London, and maybe the concept of when they do a relay, they pass a baton on. There's four people in a race, they pass a baton. So I was kind of thinking, maybe when I was there in Vista with Absolute for 15 months, I got to tell you a little bit about Jesus, and I've just done a little bit. told you about how awesome Jesus is, and in a sense, I wanted to pass on the baton to you guys and say, keep on telling people in Vista that Jesus is awesome. Keep on telling him that he's real, he is alive. And I was thinking of Matthew 5 verses 14, which is on the screen below. That's what I'm going to do. It's going to be on the screen below as I talk. That is a cool verse. I think it's 14 actually. So it's about shining your light for Jesus. And then I also wanted to bless you with the verse that I left you when I left in November. Acts 17 verses 28, also below. In him we live and move and have our being. Keep carrying that, keep wrestling with that, keep living that out. And you know, we got a banner to shine, we got a baton to pass on for Jesus. Vista needs to know Jesus. South Africa needs to know Jesus. And you know what? I'm doing some stuff here in South Africa. You guys are doing some stuff in Vista. And I know, guys, you guys got fire in your hearts to tell people in Vista. And just keep building, keep building, keep building. And keep loving and keep telling people that Jesus is awesome. Jesus is real. And Jesus forgives and Jesus saves. So I think that's my message to you from now. I really hope this all comes out. I'm going to edit it as much as I can so you can hear what I'm saying. But love you guys. Miss you, absolute. I wear my t-shirt with pride. And I don't wear my hoodie yet because it's so warm here. When it's colder, I'll be wearing my hoodie. Anyway, this is some news from Daryl all the way in the southern hemisphere, bottom of Africa, miles away from you guys. I miss the snow. It looks so awesome having snow there, even though it took 2-3 days. So this is me, signing out all the way from sunny South Africa. God bless, Godspeed, and rock and roll. Cheers, absolute. This is the PS part. PS, doesn't my face look so freaking long in this video? I feel like a horse. Anyway, and then PSS, yes. Josh, I'm wearing the Fox t-shirt, the one that you always liked. Anyway, every time I wear it, I think of you. So Josh Morley, I hope you're skating and being awesome. What else? PSS, I miss you guys. I really do miss you guys. I also miss England. I miss the little quirky English things. I miss the ability to be able to travel. Totally, like, miss just being able to jump across the English Channel and go somewhere. Cool. But South Africa's cool in itself, and I will get to travel eventually. Oh, I brought a car, and at the click of my fingers, you'll see my car. So, 1, 2, 3. PSSSS. That was super lame, right? Cheers.
It's holy fire, burn away. It's my desire for anything that is not for you. It is your.